वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं।
इन बिग बिग सिटीज like Calcutta, Bombay, London, New York, everyone is working very hard. Not that in big cities one can get their food easily. No, everyone has to work. And everyone is working hard. Do you think that everyone is on the same level of position? No, that is not possible. Destiny. One man is working hard day and night, 24 hours, he is getting two chapatis, that's all. We have seen in Bombay. They are living in such rotten condition that even in the daytime they have to a kerosene lamp in such a place they are living. And so dirty condition. Does it mean that everyone in Bombay is living very luxuriant now? Similarly, every city, it is not possible. You cannot improve your economic position simply by working hard. That is not possible. You work hard or not work. Whatever is destined to you, you get it. Therefore, our energy should be utilized. Marlokokamo madanugraha. The energy should be utilized. How to please Krishna? That's it. Energy should be utilized for that purpose. Not waste energy simply for a false hope that I shall become happy. I shall do this, I shall do that, I shall make money like this. The story of the potter. The potter is planning. He has got few pots and he is planning, now I have got these four pots and I will sell, I will make some profit, then there will be 10 pots. Then I will sell 10 pots, I will make some profit, I will get 20 pots. And then 30 pots, 40 pots, in this way I shall become millionaire. And at that time I shall marry. And I shall control my wife in this way and that way. And if she is disobedient, then I shall kick her like this. So when he kicked the pots and all the pots broke. Then his dream is gone, you see. Similarly, we are simply dreaming. With few pots, we are simply dreaming that these pots will be increased into so many pots, so many pots, so many pots, then finish. Don't make imagination, make plan. That is, the guru, the spiritual master, and the government should be careful that these rascals may not make plan. These rascals may not make plan to be happy. Nadu jayat karmasu karma pura. This is karma jagat, this world, this material world is there. They are already inclined. So what is the use? Loki bhavyami samadhu seva nittastu jantu. Just like sex life. Sex life is natural. It does not require any university education. How to enjoy sex? They will enjoy it. Nobody is taught how to cry or how to laugh or how to enjoy sex life. There is a Bengali story. That is natural. You don't require any education for this karma. Now they are making big plans to educate people how to work hard. This is waste of time. Education in institutions should be for teaching people how to become Krishna conscious, not to become this or that. That is a waste of time. Because that program will never be successful. Tallabhati dukkha vadannaka sukham kalena sarvatra gubhira dangsa. The nature's law is working. Pratityamanani guni parmani. Whatever, therefore our Vedic civilization is that people are satisfied in his own position. Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra. Whatever by God's grace he got, he was satisfied. The real energy was utilized how to become eligible to receive mercy of Krishna. That is what. How to learn, how to surrender to Krishna. Then ahankara sarva papebhyo mokkhaye. That was it. In India we find not that the great sages, rishis, they wrote so many books, but they used to live in a cottage. Only the kings, the kshatriyas, because they had to rule over, they used to construct big palaces. No one else. They lived very simple life. Very simple life. Not waste time for so-called economic development, skyscraper building, subways and so on and so on. This was not Vedic civilization. This is Asuric civilization.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.